Good morning to all you MotoGP fans. The famous Red Bull Ring bull is watching over this circuit, which is about to be the stage for the Austrian Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid, where the engineers are completing their checks before the off. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. That's why lots of riders have been using medium tyres in the front and rear. The countdown is on here at the Red Bull Ring. Just a few more moments and we'll see the start of the Austrian Grand Prix. The accident out on the track has forced officials to stop the race. The officials have given the okay, so the race can restart now for the remaining laps.
We'll be right back.
In a moment, we'll go live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with the riders who made the podium. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final standings of this Moto3 race. Switching the live feed to Parc Fermé, where the third place rider has just joined the others. Perhaps the aim was a victory, but with opponents like that, there really was little that could be done today.